Lucas.
Hello.
Hi.
Good evening.
How did you find yesterday's experience?
It was so much fun because, you know, we're performing with different talented people and very beautiful people and huge people.
Okay, well, listen, good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'll wait to see their performance.
You shouted out, but I can't hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not saying much. Oh, I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Fire away, ricochet, you take your aim.
Power. Boom. That is an audition.
Thank you so much.
So much.
Thank you.
Wow. I mean, that wasn't as strong as the other two.
It definitely wasn't, but it was good. Compared to everything I've seen so far.
Because one of them is just like on a different scale. She's like singing so high.
We don't want this to let go. Yeah. It's like a dream come true. And
we don't want to waste this big
opportunity in our life.
I would love to work with them.
Me too. Everything.
Anyone on the panel ever been in a group before?
I've been in a group. I've been in three.
A successful group.
Anyone signed one?
I've listened to the music of groups.
I work in groups.
Anyone knows what it feels like to actually make a record with a group? Anyone?
Yeah.
Or is it just
13
me?
13 years ago.
Oh, 20, well, you produced your records. Thank you for watching. Don't miss any X Factor exclusives. Subscribe now, please.